to watch. A truly exceptional fighter.
Now, it's up to the judges to decide who has scored the most points and ran the fastest times. Together, these will add up to a grand total for each fighter, letting us know who will be in Team 1. Here are the names. These are our victors.